The bag is full of air. Because look, what is that? That's all for the chips. $2.50 for this? Hey guys, good morning. Happy Friday. So today I have to be somewhere before 12 o'clock. And I'm looking at the time and I'm like, I'm gonna be late, so I need to leave as soon as possible. I didn't even make breakfast because I know if I did that, I'm gonna be late. So I have this Protein Premier shake right here. So that's what I'm gonna use for my breakfast. I really don't like the aftertaste of it, but I bought it, so I need to finish it off. When I finish my appointment, I need to go to the grocery store. I'm gonna take you guys along with me also. And yeah, so see you guys, cause I gotta go. Okay, so I just came back from the grocery. I'm gonna pack them away and then I'm going to start making something to eat. And every time you guys come on my vlog, you will always see me cooking. So I'm gonna make a chicken burger and I'm also gonna do some fries as well. So I forgot to tell you guys beforehand that I started prepping my ingredients. So I'm gonna show you guys the ingredients. So I got some brioche hamburger bread, and this is the bread that I like to use, especially when I'm making my burger. The best, hands down. Also, I got some cabbage, which is purple cabbage. I already shredded it, and regular cabbage as well. I shredded the carrots. I got some apple, thin slice of apple. I got some chicken legs, and I deboned them, and I seasoned it up as well. Here I have some parsley and I have some green onions. So this is what we're working with. Tell me why I always so this is the batter, the wet batter, and the dry one, and this is the chicken. So now we're gonna take the chicken, dip it in the wet batter, and put it in the dry one, and then we're gonna set it aside for 5 minutes.
Nothing like the last girl. I just pray that you don't let me down right now. It's too late. I'm already yours. You just gotta promise me. Hearts won't break and end up like before. I swear I always fall for your time. Yeah. For your time. Tell me.
Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday. So today we're gonna go outside. I need to go to Staples because I picked up the wrong Scientifica glitter for my son, so I need to return that. After that, I'm gonna head on to the grocery store. I need to do laundry. Yeah, let's talk about laundry. Like, don't you wish that, like, when you finish wash, you put your clothes in the dryer, after you finish dry, the dryer folds your laundry for you? Wishful thinking, huh? That's the thing. Like, I don't mind washing my clothes, put in the dryer, but to fold, I hate folding clothes. And I always leave my clothes in the basket, and when I'm ready for it, that's, I take it out from there. And that's not a good habit to have. So today I need to fold my clothes up, and then after, I need to bake a banana bread because there's a potluck at church and they asked me to bring something, so I'm just gonna bake a banana bread, which is gonna be the easiest thing for me to do. So Hope you guys are in best of spirit. Hope you guys are doing well. It's a sunny day outside, but don't make that fool you because it's still cold. And yeah, we're gonna head out and I'm gonna take you guys with me.
Thank you.
I'm finished eating. Now it's 6:12. So I need to hurry up and get this banana bread started because I do not want to spend the whole night in the kitchen. All right guys, this time I grease my pan and I flour it. Fingers crossed my cake come up good tonight. Okay.
Feeling vibes.